I'm back in Scotland. I came back from Morocco like 2 weeks ago, but now I'm going to Ireland. I actually started filming this vlog yesterday because I was like, oh, I'll do my week of my life, like being back in Scotland. Then I just booked a flight to Ireland yesterday. So here I am getting on my flight. I feel like I've not spoken to you guys in so long, just because I've been like so busy with exams and stressed. And that's the thing, like it's only today that I'm starting to feel like a bit like a normal person again. Oh, does anyone have deja vu? Anyone have a little bit of deja vu? Feel like you've been here before? That's because you have. I'm always here. So who actually shops in W.H. Smith? Anyway, I bought some water and eyeliner as a gift for Deanna, because every time I see her she's like, oh my god, your eyeliner is so good. She always wants to use it. So I thought that would be really nice to get her own so that she doesn't have to use mine all. Now in the airport waiting to board. I told you guys a story. So on my taxi here, I was talking to the taxi driver and he was asking me all these questions like, oh, what age are you? What's your name? Like, where did you go to school? What are you doing now? And I was just like telling him, I was just handing over all this information about myself and giving him more, telling him like in-depth details about my life and like things that I think about. And then it kind of like struck me like halfway through I was doing it, I was telling this man everything. Like, if he wanted to steal my identity, he probably, I'm not making it difficult for him, to be honest, that man, I was just telling him everything. And then I was thinking, okay, well, there's something nice about actually telling people things about yourself, like, do you know what I mean? Like, how else are you meant to make friends if you're like, guess, you know? A private jet just for me? No, it's actually, I'm the last one to board this plane. They're all waiting for me inside. Oh, I feel like Princess Diana. It's a £5 deposit for the Leap card. They were out on visitors Leap cards, so I just got like a normal one which was £5, and then I topped it up with £15, and now I'm going to get the bus. Which one? I have to get the 16 is just leaving. Okay, doesn't matter. 16 or the 41 is what I have to get. So I'll just wait here for the next bus to come, I guess. And then I'll see Deanna. So me and Deanna, we're meeting at the Spire, which is this thing here. Turns out that big thing there is a spire, which obviously makes sense that looks more like a spire. Well, I think that, from what I can see, I think that's the spire, because I thought that was the spire, but it's actually not. Yeah, that looks like a spire. That is a spire.
Who's Caitlin?
Oh, it's so good to see you.
Oh, that's so funny.
Are you vlogging?
Yes.
Oh my god. So me and Diana, we tried to meet each other, and I was like, meet at the spire. But I thought that was a spire.
Oh.
And then she came.
Does that not look like a spire?
Well, that's why, because I was videoing as well, and I was like, fair enough, that does look like a spire.
This is Destiny 4.
Yeah.
Will we get it?
Yeah.
We won't be able to carry it.
How?
It'll be too heavy, because we'll have so many other things. We'll come back.
Okay. We're coming back. The watermelon is on hold. How would they know? Okay, me and Deanna, do you want to speak to the camera? The cooking show.
Hello.
What we're doing.
Actually, I'm filming as well.
Okay, yeah. Me and Deanna are actually YouTubers, and we're going to become famous. This is Deanna's house. It's actually really, really nice. There's this mirror here, just in case you forget what you look like when you're cooking.
It actually makes you look worse, I think. I don't like light.
No. How many mushrooms?
I don't want any more.
Okay. You don't want mushrooms.
Well, I already. Did you want the full thing? I only put half of those.
Mushrooms.
Yeah.
You've used some already.
For this,
oh,
yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Sometimes me and Deanna really struggle to speak to each other.
Yeah, totally. Deanna, I'm coming tonight. Yeah.
We actually had a big debacle over that because
I was so sad. She made me cry.
Yeah, okay, right. Because me and Deanna have been planning this like trip for a while, and I was like, okay, we'll come in May after my exams. And Deanna thought I meant like the end of May.
But you did say the end of May. That was originally was end of May.
Maybe I did say that. I don't remember saying that. We just got confused. Basically, Deanna thought that I was going to come right at the end of May, and I actually came now. Like, I messaged her yesterday and was like,
should I book flights?
Yeah, should I book a flight coming to your house tonight? And she was like, what the hell? No, I'm busy. I've got other things on. I don't want to see you that much. And I was like, what the hell, Deanna? Like, I thought you'd be so happy.
Yeah, and I would be, but I was just sad. Like, no, because you were saying only one day. You're like, oh, I'll stay Thursday and leave Friday
night.
But it doesn't matter if it would be nice, because I know that Friday I'm teaching anyway, so I wouldn't have seen you much. So it's literally just Thursday, we have a full day.
Yeah.
So I was like, what is that? Like, you were supposed to come for a while.
Well, here I am now, and I'm never leaving. But something did happen, let me tell you. Constance, so I fancied this boy because he woke up without a top on, and he had like the nicest body. And yeah, I was just like, I just like kiss him.
How is this not your toy?
He totally is my toy, like, all, like how he looks.
Yeah.
No, I fancy the pants off of him, yeah. Yes.
That's so your time.
Yeah. And my other boyfriend.
Oh, he has a nice upper body. But he looks a bit thin.
He has kind of like lanky.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's lanky. But I like that he's like a, you know, like a cat or something.
How's the weather today, Deanna?
It's wonderful.
Nice.
Okay, that's a bit, like, I've actually never seen that.
What, the train?
Yeah, that train. Because usually it's a different train. So
but look at like the lamps in the window. They're still like old.
I've never seen that before.
A hairy tail.
Yeah.
Deanna had this big hairy tail coming out of her, well, where a tail would be. And she's finally getting it removed today.
Yeah.
So maybe that would be good. You'll feel a little bit more normal after.
Yeah, we'll feel as animalistic.
Yeah. Which I just want to say, like, we're not against anyone who's got a tail, like a hairy tail.
Yeah.
Deanna just didn't
It's not my preference.
She just didn't like it.
I don't like
the lamppost.
Dublin used to have like one of, didn't it used to have like one of the best trams systems like in the world?
They took it out for buses.
And they took it out and they got buses, but this is one of the remaining trams.
Well, no, these are completely different.
But is it not the same route that it takes?
I'm not sure. I don't know.
Well, this is a tram that's here today.
Yeah, we have two tram lines, green and red.
The green and red.
We're
taking the green.
I'm just going to call Luke and ask him, does he want a pre-drink at ours and get ready there?
Okay. Maybe he wants us to curl his hair using a Dyson air wrap.
Yeah.
And put glitter on him. So this is called the Liffey.
The Liffey River, yeah.
How'd you spell that?
Liffey.
Liffey. Would you believe that this is actually the same day? Well, right now it's in the shade, so they won't see it so much. But it's super sunny and nice.
Are you not tired?
Yeah, I'm quite tired.
I'm actually so tired.
Uh-huh.
But I'm. You've been travelling.
But like, I'm kind of overtired. Do you know that way where, like. I feel my eyes are kind of sore, but like,
yeah, I have that.
I'm more like just, I know if I get something to eat, I don't know, but the vibes are good. And
they're
the vibes
so
are good.
Good.
So
I've not been this productive in such a long time, and I don't feel it's taken a lot of energy to do anything.
It's been so effortless,
yeah,
hasn't it? We've
just
wandered about.
But we've actually done a lot. Like, I went threading, you flew today, we went grocery shopping like three times, because actually we went to get food and we came back and we made food as well.
Yeah,
I've never been this productive for like a while.
And we still have so much more to go.
Yeah, and we walked about a lot. We've done a lot of walking about. Oh, it'll be good. But I'm really excited because me and Diana, we bought like fake eyelashes and glitter. So we're going to do ourselves all fancy for the Eurovision. These fake eyelashes, and I'm going to try and put them on. But I actually don't know how to put them on. They're really at the bottom of my eyes, but... Hi, guys!
Okay, which one is this?
This is for the thing.
And like, shit, your eyelids are already stuck. Okay.
Does this look stupid?
Where the pens are.
Decided on a spontaneous trip to...
Is it there? Or maybe...
To Dublin?
Yeah. Very spontaneous.
Yeah.
Well, actually, not really, because we've been planning this for a while. And then, yeah, I just booked it the other day because I'm quite busy. I have to do my driving lessons.
Oh, shit. It was Morocco.
Oh, amazing. It's a really, like, surprise.
They look pretty cool.
They look really good, Caitlin.
They look really good.
They look really good. Don't her eyelashes look so good?
Do they?
Yeah,
I should stop cutting them with scissors.
Yeah, don't cut them.
Are you sure? I feel like I look like they're going to fly off my face.
They look so good.
They look really nice.
They look. You just don't have any other makeup on.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Is that? Ah, this one's glued on.
What, your Eurovision songs? Or?
Yeah, Caitlin doesn't know any of them.
Oh, that's your favourite?
Yeah.
This is cha cha cha.
This is Diana, gorgeous, beautiful Diana. This is Luke.
Gorgeous. 17. This is Theodore, he's a singer, composer, and actor.
If anyone doesn't know what we're doing, we're watching a Eurovision. Traffic humans here? Or the rob banks? Anyway, apparently in Dublin there's a thing called a spice bag, which is like a...
Here it will be a spice box.
Spice box.
They're
not. That's insane.
Huh?
These guys aren't taking heroin. This is not heroin junkies. These are taking something else other than heroin.
I don't know.
Definitely, because in Scotland we have heroin addicts. That's not heroin.
How do you know? But how do you know what she was taking?
Just the way that... Yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is traditional. Usually you'd get like some curry sauce to put over. I didn't get any.
So where are we right now?
We're in we are in Dublin and we're in Charlie 4.
Charlie 4. Deanna's away to teach chess at school, and I'm just here like editing the video a little bit, and then I'm going to meet her and go to another school with Luke, who we were with last night. So quiet morning in Dublin. Good morning, guys. Good morning. It's my last day here in Dublin, actually, and I'm going to just have a coffee
have a coffee, and then what we're going to, we're just going to go like see, like St. Stephen's Green, which is like a big park, and O'Leary.
Yeah.
O'Leary, which is like part of Dublin still.
Yeah.
But it's like just nature, kind of.
Well, it's a pier.
It's a pier, and it's beside a beach.
Yeah. There's a beach on it.
Yeah, so it's going to be quite a relaxed day, like seeing a lot of nature, and then we're going to go to the Eurovision finals. And I want Albania to win. Who do you want to win?
I want Czech Republic.
Czech Republic. So we might put on some money. I really want to put money. I think it'd be so much fun if we do that.
Okay, we can do that, yeah.
But yeah, it's lovely, lovely day in Dublin.
If this works, I try. If it doesn't work, please call me an ambulance, okay? Don't worry. I see one of my chains a bit loose. If this thing falls apart, I'm real sorry. Here we go. Cycling away from the pole. And. Folks, come on, what do you think? Come on! Let me get a little further. Over towards the middle. Now, ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls, now that I've got your attention, I would like to talk to you all about the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
Okay, here we're going to put money on the Eurovisions to see who's going to win. I think I'm going to try and bet for Albania, and Deanna's going to bet for Sweden. This is mine, and this is Deanna. You will probably get
it. Because the odds are so small, like I think it's only like 5 euros.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You put all the favourites?
Today is the perfect day for this one. Nice and sunny. Here comes the sun, dee-doo-dee-doo. Here comes the sun, I say it's alright.
What?
It's a guard above.
What's that?
There's a guard station right there.
Oh, so it's like everything's kind of...
A lot of guards go there.
Oh!
Is that right though?
Like, how is it in comparison to the really famous one?
Famous one?
Yeah.
What's the famous one?
Deanna, what's the famous one here? Temple Bar.
I've never been in the Temple Bar.
No, you've never
this
been?
This is like, the pints are like 8 quid. Like,
yeah, they're really expensive.
Tourist trap.
I don't consider that work.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know if you're like
it.
This is called the, I think it's called like the gay spa. I don't know, sorry if that's not correct. It's called the gay spa. That's called the gay spa.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not the gay spa,
gay spa. Because this area here has lots of like gay bars. Which is zero. But yeah, it's 150-1 is the bet that I have for Albania to win the Eurovisions. So we'll find out tonight if I become... Luke!
You burnt that money.
Luke's a non-believer.
We call that a torch. That's a torch.
He just doesn't believe.
A match. That's
we both liked Albania though.
Yeah, but I like a lot of things. I mean, they're good. Like.
Deanna won her bets, all of the bets, both bets that she
both
put on,
bets,
she
yes.
won.
But I won't get much.
She won't get much, but she won. She actually got it really right, so who won actually? Finland. No, Sweden. Sweden won, and Finland came third. That's right.
So Sweden came first, Finland came second, Israel came third.
And Albania came third last. So that's me.
No, they didn't actually come that last. They didn't come that last.
Luke told me they came third last.
Did they?
Yep. So good.
Okay,
but I voted with my heart.